De vertegenwoordiger van de Verenigde Naties, Mahdi Martinez Soliman, vertoeft momenteel in Suriname in verband met enkele projecten die te maken hebben met de Sustainable Development Goals.
Soliman is gisteren op een persconferentie geïntroduceerd door de vertegenwoordiger van de United Nations Development Program in Suriname, Alexis Armstrong. Martinez Soliman nam per 1 juli het roer over van Richard Blewitt en heeft dus ook de leiding in Trinidad en Tobago, Aruba, Curaçao en Sint Maarten. Hij gaf een uiteenzetting over enkele projecten.
I want to underscore the fact that we are interested in and have the clearance from New York, from our headquarters, to provide electoral assistance to the country should the government and the other political actors involved so wish. And would international partners provide the resources for it? We have very good hopes that this will happen, that there will be interest of the government, and that's the first and necessary condition, that there will be acceptance by all the political parties, and that we will be again able to mobilize resources to bring them to Suriname and help the electoral process move along. Finally, let me say that this is my last official item on my agenda, but I have also met like-minded ambassadors who are very good partners of the United Nations. I will not mention any country in particular, but suffice to say that they are from East and West, North and South, from the region and beyond, and they represent a good group of senior diplomats who have also a good view and who can help us mobilize resources from neighboring countries and from countries that are far away but have a traditional link to Suriname.
Martinez Soliman zegt een goede indruk van Suriname te hebben. Nu ik het land zelf heb ervaren, zal ik mijn werk makkelijker kunnen doen, benadrukt hij.
I understand the movements in the economy, the situation with the work market, the political events, and who is who in Suriname, so that I know how to proceed and hopefully help my colleagues, providing them with some guidance, and also use my networks so that I can assist the office in Suriname to continue its good work.
Aldus Mahdi Martinez Soliman, vertegenwoordiger van de Verenigde Naties in Suriname. Hij sprak gisteren op een persconferentie.